my constitutional rights, goddammit.
Just as shocking as Seth not being cleared. I will read it and buckle up for this, friends, if you have not yet heard it. It reads, and I will be using initials. KP and CP are vetted and cleared. Okay, so now let me tell you what it reads. But it's telling us that they are vetted and cleared. It's quite shocking. Katie and her husband, Chris, KP and her husband, CP, Sebastian's stepfather, have thoroughly been vetted by authorities. And to date, there is no evidence linking them to Sebastian's disappearance. They are not suspects. They have cooperated with authorities. So leave them alone or face prosecution.